should just be up past this corner, so it shouldn't actually be an issue. But in fact, it might drive people away from this intersection, which would mean, it means they're gonna have a lot more people turning. That's kind of a bummer. But, might not matter much. It's pretty barricaded. They haven't bothered to change the signals though. The building was going to be closed all day, but I guess maybe the building is closing at noon and our floor is just closed all day.